Hello guys, welcome to my YouTube channel. So in this video we are going to discuss how we can download Notepad++. So if you don't like your default Notepad on your Windows machine, then this video is for you. So watch this video till the end. If you don't like black and white interface of your default text editor, that is Notepad, then there is better and more colorful alternatives of Windows Notepad. So open your favorite browser and search for Notepad++. So open the first link. Here you will find download. Click on download. So select your operating system. If your operating system is 32-bit, then you can download this 32-bit. If your operating system is 64-bit, then you can download this Notepad installer 64-bit x64. So my operating system is 64-bit, so I'm going to download this 64-bit installer. So download has been completed. Let's open notepad installer.exe file. So select your language. I am selecting English. Then click on OK. Then next. Then keep all thing default. Next and install. So installation has been completed. So let's open Notepad++. Just click on finish. It will open Notepad++. So this is the alternative of your default text editor, that is Windows Notepad. So with the help of this software, you can write any programming language. So go to language and select your default language. If you want to write Java language, go to J, you will find Java, JavaScript. If you want to write C language or C sharp language, C++ language, then you can write your programming language with the help of Notepad++. So I hope this video was helpful to you. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe.